Turn the power. Set the temperature to 580 degrees Celsius. Set the speed to 5.5 meters. Wait for the temperature to reach the set temperature. Adjust the air volume. Put down a welding nozzle and the machine will weld automatically. After welding, the welding nozzle is returned to the original position and the machine stops rolling automatically. Set the temperature back to zero. Set the speed to zero. Wait for temperature to cool down. Turn up the power.